Yo, what's going on, guys? And today I'm going to be doing a video of like a tour of Armadale type thing. And I'm just going to be going about Armadale on a Segway, obviously. Just seeing like if I see anybody staring at me, it's like young kids and that. Then I might let them have a shot if they want a wee shot. And start recording it. I'm just gonna be. I'm just trying to get used to it because my legs are still sure somehow. Oh, yeah. I know how my legs are sore for a fact. Because, see, in my vlog, I think it was yesterday, when I went to the Kelpies, if you guys have not saw that, go and check it out. People are already staring at me because I'm recording in public, but I don't really care. Go and check it out. I had fell off of it and like twisted my knee. Yeah, and it was pretty sore because I went as fast as I could because that was a challenge my dad gave me. My knee's still pretty sore, I'm just trying to get used to it, and I've just realised this isn't really a tour of Armadale. No, it's a tour of Armadale. Right now this is basically just crappy houses, but I'm not too sure I'm allowed to be in YouTube, though I'm not gonna really put it on. I'm just trying to get down to like the main street where the shops and that are, in case you guys don't live in Armadale. Get up the carb. Get up, thank you. I'm not actually saw this party. Well, I have saw this party Armadale, but there's been a lot of stuff changed since the last time I was adventuring down here in Armadale. Don't know why all of a sudden been weird, because the last time I was down here in 2016, Happy New Year, because I never uploaded a video on New Year. I was going to, but I was spending time with my family, so yeah. Well, I stayed up to like 2:30-ish. I don't really know what time it was, but I know it was pretty late. And sorry for not uploading on New Year, just a video saying Happy New Year. Happy New Year, guys. Leave it in the comments what you crap got for Christmas. That's just because I kept running over stones and it's freezing. Yeah. So there's normally people going about Armadale. That's like the first, second person I saw. So he just started laughing at me because I nearly fell. And I'm going down a hill where I probably shouldn't be going down a Segway on. But yeah, I'm doing it anyway. And yesterday, I got an Xbox One. It was like a surprise. I had no clue. I got an Xbox One, I got a new chair, and I think that was a new telly I got as well. I may as well just talk to you about this channel. This channel is basically just like a vlogging channel. It's not going to be like gaming or anything. I might make a new channel. What is a gaming channel? But if I do, I'll tell you guys and leave what it is in the description, but I'm not now, and I'm on the main road, but there's just like shit houses and some cars. I tried to get somebody else, like I tried to get Alistair, but he didn't answer his phone. Stupid Alistair. If you're watching this, Alistair, answer your phone. There's really no one about. I'm just going in circles, waiting for an opportunity to cross the road. Yeah, everybody in the car is just staring at me, and I'm scared. I'm actually spewing. And it's wet, so there's more of a chance of probably fall. Point. Superman! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I should probably cross the road. Right, wait a minute, is there anywhere I can cross the road? Here. Nah, I'm not going to cross the road in my segue. Like, it's literally the main road, and I was thinking about crossing the road on a segue. I mean, one thing if I fall, I'll probably get ran over. Two things if I fall, the segue will get ran over. And I just don't want that. I just don't want that to happen. I can see more people, but there's no, like, kids and that about, and I don't blame anybody because it's freezing cold right now. It's... Can we put this city on? I'm just gonna go back on. Yeah, so that's the first job of a curb. It's just the weirdest word. But anyway, that's the first shop of Lent Past. So yeah, but it's just like a bunch of houses and that. So it's basically just a vlog, me talking about while exploring Armadale type thing. There's loads of kids and cars staring at me, but there's no one actually outside there. Oh yeah, I might go up to my dad's bit, because there's always lots of people up there. Like, there's always lots of kids up there, so. I might, like, have a wee travel up to Malice Avenue, and I might, I don't know what I'm going to do. In fact, this is just going to be a vlog. I don't know how long this video is going to be. It might be, like, two parts. Yeah, it's probably going to be a two-part vlog. Because this should just be, like, going up to my school, showing you what's about my school and that. I don't think any... I don't think any of my other friends actually do videos anymore, so I thought I would just, like, show you a tour of Armadale. I won't get around, like, the full Armadale. Oh, crap, this is going to be pretty hard. Yeah, this hill's pretty steep to go up on a segue. And yeah, I was thinking this is Monday, I'm sure. I've actually lost track of the day. I think it's Monday. If not, I'm being an absolute idiot. But when we go back to school on the Wednesday, I was thinking about just, you know, going up on a segue like an absolute boss. Just like this. And then just, like, entering my school would be like, so. I just see a guy staring at me. But now we're back to second. Yeah guys, so this is my school. The school is pretty big. Yeah. There's like, I don't know, there's lots and lots and lots of people in the school. We've probably got the most people in our school in West Lothian, I think. Because our school is pretty big. Where's the lollipop man? I might get run over. Oh, yes. Right, I've saw something, so I'm just going to, like, go along that way, if I can get back up this crappy curb. There we go. But, you know, let's just go fast. Oh, no, wait, no, wait. Just turn. Right, but anyway, I'm just going to keep on going along this way. Should I go that way? In fact, yeah, I'll just go this way. All the skills. I've got the mental skills. Ow. Alright, I've actually made something make noise in my segue, so that's pretty bad. Still pretty easy to ride. Yeah, it's because I was like going like that, I'd fell off.
I'm an idiot.
Fresh to your fridge door. I'll have like 20 bottles of water now, because yes, might take a while. Can I go? Yep, I can. I just don't want to get run over. Hurry up. Yes. Done it. I don't care the rest of the cars about. Cars come flying like mental. Oh, it's been blocked off. I can still maybe go to the shop. No, it's fully been blocked off. Right, I'll have to go to the elevator. Yay. Oh, that's it. Right, well, I was trying to get to a shop. That failed. Yeah, so I was trying to get to a shop, but it's been fully blocked off. I had no clue, because I'd not been at a shop in like 4 months. That's not an exaggeration. Like, I'm kidding on, I've not been in a shop in ages. Yeah, so that's basically a shortcut to my grand's bit. That's what I'm wanting to go to start off with. Because I think my wee cousin got one, and I'm wanting to show my granite. Well, in fact, no, not, because she'll just give me a row for not wearing your helmet. Every, like, most fucking cars are just staring at me. Is there anyone coming? No, there is no one, Chris, coming. Don't ask me what the heck that was. So there's just like pubs and that about here. I might go down the hill just to show you a shop and that. Yeah, so up there is where, that's where the moss is for, which, or, well, not, I don't know what it's actually called, but that's where, you can get to Stephen Erskine's bit for there. Yeah, you can get to his bit for there. Meow. It's crossing the lights, these lights. Gotten these lights, press them. Segway. I'm a Segway master. So I know Alistair Purvis got one, and I know Dylan Johnston got one. I'm pretty sure they've done YouTube anyway. Yeah, I'm pretty sure both of them split. I'm pretty sure both of them's done a me. Stopped, and then Alistair's probably gonna come back next month or something. And if you've not heard it either, really, too, then yeah, just doesn't matter. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're not meant to go down this massive hill on a Segway, but I honestly don't care. If I fall, it's just gonna be funny. Like, because every time I fall, it's funny, but every time somebody else falls, it's sad. What did I just do? What did I just do? No, alright, look, I made a mark there and a mark there with my Segway to try to get up a curb, and I was just stuck. Like, it wouldn't let me. I just wouldn't go up the curb. When I was trying to force it to get up the curb, but it just wouldn't go. It was like, no. I was like, yes. It was like, never. I was like, do you want some? No, I just got off it. Yeah, guys, so this is what I have to go down. Like, it's a massive hill. So there's a school here. St. Anthony's, I think that is. Yep, St. Anthony's RC Primary School, main entrance. I don't want to go in there. I want to go down this hill where it's all mucky, and I'm going to break my Segway, because that's smart. Digga, gehst du und I'm kidding on, I won't break my Segway, but there's like 7 bazillion stains and I'll fall over it. That's why it's going to be funny. Yep, a stone can be gay before you put in the comments, or before you start thinking it. Look at the bit I'm riding with. Jesus Christ, this is dangerous! That's the most dangerous thing I've ever seen in my life. That's a Segway. Riding on stones. No, that's a Segway. Riding on a pathway. Segway riding. Segway riding. Segway riding. What? Aye. It's quite hard. Yeah. Right guys, the reason I stopped that is because a guy just started talking to me and they said we have to look up Mike Tyson on, well, Mike Tyson falls off Segway. Like, he said, he asked me, did I get it for Christmas? And I went, aye. And then he had asked me, is it quite hard to ride? And then he just started talking about Mike Tyson falling off a Segway. So, I mean, yeah, I'm obviously going to look it up on YouTube, and yeah, if you guys want to do the same, feel free. Yeah, so this has already been nearly 20 minutes and I'm just past St. Anthony's and I'm still at this stupid lane. No, I'm getting this on camera. Alright, me and Alistair quite a while ago found this tree with glowing green inside, literally glowing green. I'm showing you it now, glowing green inside. Wait. No, just a normal tree, right? BAM! Glowing green. What? Nah. Me and Alistair thought that was so weird. Like, we both took a picture of it and it was just like the most freakiest thing ever. And then, so yeah, I'm just coming down to a park just here. I'm surprised my Segway's actually survived all of that. Like, no, look, this is me zoomed in. That's me zoomed right up. And this is me still zoomed backwards and whatever. And then, so yeah. So this is, I don't know what they're actually trying to build in there. I think it's like, that used to be a football pitch, but now it's not. And I'll be back in 2 seconds. Right guys, so my phone's at low battery. And so yeah, it's going to be the end of part 1 and I'll see you later.